Well, out there at the moment, a bit chillier, but at least those strong winds have eased down and I'm loving the spring colour. For me personally, there's something extra special about flowers at the seaside. But it hasn't been dry for everyone. You can see on today's radar, we've had these showers feeding down from the northwest, and this afternoon in particular, one or two of those have been on the heavy side with some hail and thunder mixed in. So we did lose the sunshine at times, but temperatures haven't done too badly, up to about 10 to 12 Celsius. So overnight tonight we might get an odd isolated shower once that main area is cleared, but for most of us a dry night, quite a lot of cloud around but some clear spells, and it'll be underneath these clear skies that we may get a bit of patchy fog and possibly some patchy frost too, with temperatures falling lower than these values down to around freezing in some spots, with mainly light west to southwesterly winds. So tomorrow, this weather front out to the west, this is a ridge of high pressure, so for most of us a fine and dry day, we might just get an odd isolated shower. There will be quite a lot of cloud around if all goes to plan, but hopefully a bit of brightness and sunshine coming through at times, and temperatures actually could get a degree or so higher tomorrow, up to around 14 Celsius, which is 57 degrees Fahrenheit, and we keep a gentle west to southwesterly breeze. And then Wednesday, the vernal equinox, for many of you the official start of spring, and again we've got this high pressure centred to the south of us, so another largely fine and dry day, the thickest cloud perhaps producing a little bit of drizzle in places, but for many of us dry with a bit of brightness and sunshine. And very mild on Wednesday, we could have highs up to about 16 Celsius, 61 degrees Fahrenheit, and again very light winds. And very little change on Thursday and for the rest of the week actually, keep that high pressure down to the south with this mild air rotating around it. So yeah, the high pressure keeps us fine and dry really until Friday night, when we could see, and I stress could, a cold front pushing down from the northwest, introducing some rain overnight on Friday. But I think for most of us it's going to stay fine and dry during daylight hours. And as we head into the weekend, perhaps the better chance of seeing that cloud breaking and allowing some sunshine through. Temperatures coming down a little bit into the start of next week or over the weekend, but still above average. And overnight lows, well, the average overnight should be 3 Celsius, so we've got some fairly mild nights, and then the risk of frost again. They're not over yet.